กบฏแตงอ้อมันเป็นกฎตายปราเจนแตงอ้อไม่เตะกบฏแตงอ้ออาจมีเรียนดอลอ้อสำหรับยืมโรคซีปีตุนปีโรยเดล่าอาจน้อมโจตุ่มเนินจึงมวยฟ้อนมุกยิงประจำโนบานจิตมวยเมินเดล่าครั้งเมืองไทยตามธรรมดาการจับดามโรคซีตายแต่เต้าก้าดามตุ่นจะร่างสำหรับยกกระปราประดามใบเงินทิพย์มีสูรหนึ่งอาจเอาอาชีวกรรมนุ๊กดำหน้ากาบาลองมันตายเป็นน็อตดามตุ่นปัจจิมิสระสำคัญนะน้องก้าบรรทอนดำหน้าอาชีวกรรมกันแต่เงินทิพย์ริจจำร้านไทม์ทิพย์ของจุ่มเป็นเรื่องดามตุ่นนี่โลกทอยชนสงได้ชี้มาจะหางลุดมหรือเครื่องกะไหลหนึ่งตุ่มนึ่งจิจารมุกทิศนึ่งทิพซาโอริไซมันจับดามเพื่ออาชีวกรรมชิมวยมันใส่ระบบล้วนได้โจกประคมีตรำตามันเนี่ยมวยร้อยดอลลาร์ดามใบบังการอาชีวกรรมลุกขออายเนฟซาริไตรมันตัวมกลุกกบาลเรียบการรุ่ยหายกบาลผงรังคลุนជាមួយនឹងប្រពន្ធលើមុខរបរលក់គ្រឿងកាឡៃគ្រឿងទូរស័ព្ទនិងទិញទំនិញគ្រប់ប្រភេទនៅផ្សារអូរិស័យដែលអាចទាញចំណូលបានស្ទង់មើលដុល្លារក្នុងមួយខែហើយមានមហិច្ឆតាបង្កើតកន្លែងឲ្យធំដើម្បីនាំចូលនិងបង្កើនទំនិញថ្មីថ្មីបន្ថែមទៀតហើយបានច្រើនតាមដែលអាចទៅធ្វើទៅបាននៅក្នុងបទសម្ភាសន៍ជាមួយនឹង Business Cambodia បានឲ្យដឹងថាទម្រាំតែអាចពង្រីកអាជីវកម្មមួយនេះបានដល់ពេលបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះលោកបានចំណាយកម្លាំងនិងពេលវេលាច្រើនណាស់ជាមួយប្រពន្ធដើម្បីពង្រីកអាជីវកម្មនេះបន្តបន្តិចម្ដងបន្តិចម្ដងលោកបានបន្ថែមទៀតថាទម្រាំតែអាចបង្កើតអាជីវកម្មនេះបានគឺលោកមានការតស៊ូច្រើននិងខិតខំព្យាយាមទាំងថ្ងៃទាំងយប់ដោយពឹងផ្អែកលើបទពិសោធន៍ការងាររបស់ខ្លួនផងដែរសូមបញ្ជាក់ថាគាត់ធ្លាប់ធ្វើការងារជាអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងទីផ្សារនៅទស្សនាវដ្តីរថយន្តនិងជាអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងទូទៅទស្សនាម៉ូតឡានអស់រយៈពេលជាច្រើនឆ្នាំដំបូងឡើយលោកលក់ទំនិញតែស្តង់តូចដែលមានទំហំ1ម៉ែត្រកន្លះគុណនឹង1ម៉ែត្រកន្លះដែលជាតង់របស់បងប្អូនបង្កើតប៉ុន្តែក្រោយមកលោកនិងប្រពន្ធបានដូរទៅលក់តូបជួលគេចំនួន2វិញហើយបន្ទាប់មកក៏បានទិញស្តង់ចំនួន4ហើយរហូតមកដល់បច្ចុប្បន្ននេះយើងក៏បានពង្រីកខ្លួនបានទីសាខាសាខាទី1នៅជាន់ទី1សាខាទី2នៅជាន់ទី2ផ្សារអូរិស័យហើយមានគំរូអាជីវកម្មពីបងស្រីនិងរួមផ្សំជាមួយនឹងការខិតខំព្យាយាមមានគោលដៅច្បាស់លាស់មិនបោះបង់បានអភិវឌ្ឍខ្លួនបង្កើតស្តង់បានពីកន្លែងថែមទៀតទាំងនាំចូលនិងបង្កើនមុខទំនិញរហូតទៅដល់ជាង1000មុខហើយក៏អាចទាញចំណូលបានប្រមាណជាង10000ដុល្លារក្នុងមួយខែសហករណ៍រូបនេះក៏បានសង្កត់ធ្ងន់ថាលោកបានលប់ធ្វើការនៅក្រុមហ៊ុនទស្សនាវដ្តីអស់រយៈពេលជាច្រើនឆ្នាំនិងមានទំនាក់ទំនងល្អពីមនុស្សនៅជុំវិញខ្លួននិងមានគំរូលក់ដូរពីបងប្អូនស្រាប់ផងហើយក៏ជាហេតុធ្វើឲ្យគាត់ចង់បង្កើតអាជីវកម្មមួយនេះគប់សំជាមួយនឹងការស្រឡាញ់ភាពរួសរាយរាក់ទាក់ភាពតស៊ូព្យាយាមនិងមិនបោះបង់ចោលថែមទាំងមានភាពប៉ិនប្រសប់និងមានបទពិសោធន៍ខាងផ្សព្វផ្សាយផ្នែកលក់ទើបធ្វើឲ្យគាត់ដើរមកដល់ពេលនេះលោកបានបន្តទៀតថាអាជីវកម្មរបស់គាត់នេះទទួលបានជោគជ័យនិងមានការគាំទ្រពីទស្សនិកជនអតិថិជនច្រើនបែបនេះគឺដោយសារតែការខិតខំព្យាយាមមានទំនួលខុសត្រូវខ្ពស់ការនាំទំនិញចេញទាន់ពេលវេលាទំនិញមានគុណភាពល្អតម្លៃសមរម្យមានគ្រប់ប្រភេទទៅតាមតម្រូវការដែលអតិថិជនត្រូវការមានសេវាកម្មល្អអាចឲ្យអតិថិជនយកទៅលក់បន្តគ្រប់ទីកន្លែងខែទីផងលោកក៏បានប្រាប់ក្មេងៗចំនួនក្រោយថាបើមានបំណងចង់បង្កើតអាជីវកម្មបោះដុំលក់រាយគ្រឿងកន្លែងឬទំនិញគ្រប់ប្រភេទឲ្យទទួលបាននៅការជួបជ័យនោះអ្នក เราแต่เมียนการคัดกรองจีมก็บอกบองอะไรสมัยเมียนโกดาวฉบับล้อหากล้วนจองบ้านเอาไว้เมียนการกัดอ้อยบานเชิญเมียนพิประหารหุ้นเมียนการสโลลังแต่เลืออาชีพกรรมมวยนุ๊กศึกษาเลือกล้วนไอเจ็บเบอร์ปีดมเราแก่กับดอลเสวากันแต่การอัตติจุนลุกกลมชัดชายหนึ่งเมียนพิจูเจ็บเลือกล้วนไอขอบคุณที่ติดตามในวิดีโอนี้สำหรับในช่วงนี้ในวิดีโอประกอบขอบคุณที่